Super simple and yummy dessert. And really all you need is this. Just slice up your apples, throw them in a pan, add the batter, put it in the oven, and you're good to go. Subscribe if you want to devour this amazing dessert.